Everyone, so this is a new video on Clash of Clans. Hope you all have seen that a new event has started, the HASTE spell event, and also the Valentine's Day hero boost. So let's see what we can bring with these two events. Yeah, as you can see, the HASTE spell training time and training cost is very much reduced to just 8 dark elixir. So I would rather try the lava loon attack strategy with 9 HASTE spells. I have already brewed them, so let's see what they can do. Let's start attack. So guys, welcome back. You can see I have got a base with pretty much loot and a huge dark elixir loot. As you can see, I am storing the dark elixir to put my heroes on upgrade together. So let's see what we can bring from this base. Let's hope for good. All the balloons go from here. The queen side, especially to take out the queen. Two lava hounds go from here. The minions to support the balloons. And here goes the red spells. Sorry, HASTE spell. All the 4 HASTE spells. Here the on another HASTE spell, and another, and here one. Okay. So the queen is out. Let's give another HASTE spell. I think both the lava hounds are out. Last HASTE spell gone from there. I don't think I can take that last AD out with the heroes. To try them, let's see. Oh, the cannon is taking my queen out. Let's see what the queen can do. Minions and they're coming. The queen's ability go. Oh, sorry, I have mistimed the queen's ability a lot. Can the king take these 3 defenses? No, the walls. Your walls. I think it's the time I should use the king's ability. Let's see if we can take the gold storage out. Yes, I think we can. The archer tower is too far. Not just the 3 star, we are just escaped before the 3 star. So I think we can hardly take out that air defense, so that will make a 95%. Not bad that much. Though I got the full dark elixir loot, you can see. Yes, the air defense is out and that makes it 95%. I don't think we can go further, so we got a huge dark elixir loot plus the 1000 bonus we get from the league. So guys, you can see that it's pretty easy to collect dark elixir while you are in such a upper league where you get so much dark elixir bonus. And so the HASTE spell event is also allowing you to train so much of spells in such less DE. So try this strategy out. I'm giving you this. Let you all should screenshot. Can you all can screenshot this troops combo? This is the troops combo. You can use all the 9 are HASTE spells. So that all 9, 6 your all spell cost you around 66 dark elixir, and it will give you a pretty much dark elixir loot. So guys, this was the video, and yes, of course, the thing I have wrote in the description, the fastest th9 attack, 3-star attack. So see this attack replay. Just I don't know how have I done it, but you can see this base is pretty a town hall 9 max base. Just the bomb tower is upgrading, except that all the defenses are upgraded, the walls are not upgraded, but it won't act, the walls don't affect in the Lavaloon strategy. So you can see I have completed the attack replay in just 1 minute 8 seconds. So let's see if I have done a 3-star or not. The balloons go from here. This was really the quickest 3-star attack I have ever done. The minions go behind the balloons. 2 lava hounds from there. Oh, they are CC wizards. Poisoned them. 2 red spells from here and here. Another 2 from there. Unfortunately, the haste spell event have not started then. So I have to use 4 red spells and 1 haste. And that too, I have misplaced the haste spell. So it costed me some minions and lava pups. The hidden Tesla taken out so much of. Then also the balloons took out all the defenses, and it was the quickest 3-star attack I have ever had. Just see, I have completed it in 1 minute and 8 seconds. So I guess you all have understood the value of this Lavaloon strategy. I would recommend all of you to screenshot this strategy troops lineup, so all you can use in COC and bring 3-star. Hope for good luck. Bye bye guys. Yes, thanks for watching this video. Please do like it and subscribe to my channel.